Let me share with you the conversation that Tom and I had earlier this morning. France, he says sell. Germany, he says sell. The UK, he says sell. Here in the US, the S&P 500, he says we are very close. Over the next couple of days, we may see the top here. Let me run you through the logic of this particular call. As we have discussed many times on the show, Tom looks at days of exhaustion. It's a series of formulas he calculated going back into the 1970s, and he says you can only have so much buying for so many days. 13 is the magic number. They don't have to be consecutive days. You get 13 days of exhaustion, and the market's tired. It's due to sell. That's what he's saying about France. And look at this. This is why we listen to Tom DeMarc. He said that was a buy. He got that right. He said that was a sell. This was a buy. In other words, two complete cycles. He's saying this one, it's over for France. Let's take a look at Germany, a very similar story. There it is, sell here, buy there, sell here. Get the picture? Buy low, sell high. He's saying sell Germany. The UK, very similar story, sell, buy, sell. The cycle has completed itself. You can only have so many days of buying before it's just exhausted. That's the point, 13 days of exhaustion and you're done. All right, here in the U.S., and I know this is what a lot of our viewers are focused on, here's what he's saying about the S&P 500, which, by the way, is doing very well today, in case you hadn't guessed. We may close at a five-year high. That's what Tom wants to see. Markets peak on good news, not bad news. You just want to see a number of days where that good news exhausts itself. So today is a 12 count. We need one more. We need a 13. What might get it there? A close above the September high. You're looking at 1474.50 on the S&P. Not quite there. We're a couple of points shy. We get a close above 1474.50, that September high. That would count as one factor. And then finally, a blow-off move. This is very important, to 1492. And then at that point, you have an official sell. So sell Europe. The U.S. is close. That's the call out of Tom DeMarc.